You always try to appreciate the victim's life and what this has done to their family.
The murder of a Fort Myers mother is about to get national attention. The true crime series Cold Justice is now investigating the death of Hazel Obando. She was found dead in her apartment more than 3 years ago. NBC2's Jacqueline Beavis sat down exclusively with someone from the show about how they look for clues in these unsolved cases.
It's been more than 3 years since Hazel Obando was found murdered inside her Fort Myers apartment. No arrests made, although a lot has changed. The bullet holes from the apartment now cleaned up. Fort Myers Police Department brought in a brand new set of eyes now to take a look at the case.
You try your hardest to be prepared, and you try your hardest to think of all the different ways to try and make the case stronger.
Those are the main goals for Kelly Siegler and the team from Cold Justice. This is the third time they've been in Fort Myers on a case.
You want to help the police department get justice for Hazel's family, and you want to do a good job.
This time the focus is on Hazel Obando, murdered in February 2016. Since then, the case has been fairly quiet.
This case isn't super old, which is a nice thing because maybe all the witnesses are still around and alive and can remember everything.
Police say the mother of two was shot and killed. A suspect was never named. Siegler can't speak about this case specifically, but says the show typically works with a lot of circumstantial evidence.
It's always going to be there's a relationship involved, and unfortunately with domestic violence, there's a lot of boyfriend, girlfriend, husband, wife, those kinds of cases.
Obando's friends and family have maintained from the beginning she was killed in an act of domestic violence.
And it's very frustrating that nothing has been said, nothing has been done.
Friend Melissa Gonzalez remains hopeful that justice will come.
Sometimes I think about it, like, what would be the outcome if she was still here with us?
And Siegler feels confident they can help.
The investigation has gone really well. All the witnesses that we had on our list, we found. Everyone has been super cooperative.
Again, the bullet holes could be seen from outside this apartment complex that has long since been cleaned up. But police still think there could be more witnesses. If you know anything about this case, you are asked to call law enforcement. Reporting in Fort Myers, Jacqueline Beavis, NBC2.